This is 905 Boulder Springs Drive. It's a neat little condo on a second story. This is actually a unit 202. It's a pretty neat little condo located in the Summerlin area. And like I said, it just happens to be right over the swimming pool. So, you got a pretty good view there. This one's a two bedroom, two bath. It's a little bit over 1,130 some more square feet. As you walk in, we can see that basically we don't have much work to do, just some repainting. Painting's kind of worn in some spots. Carpet may even be salvageable with a good cleaning. Not very sure at this point. Here's your living area. Seems as though they came through and did some upgraded fixtures in here. I mean, this is one of those Home Source type of programs. So we have present a dishwasher, electric stove, microwave. Flooring looks good. We have a washer and dryer area here. Washer and dryer will come with the home. This is one bedroom. I imagine, yeah, this is the master. It's got your mirror type of closet there. And it looks like your mirror had to be replaced on this one. It's cracked. Your view is the Summerlin Parkway Park right out the back window on Washington Avenue. So it's pretty nice park, soccer fields and whatnot. Here's your master bedroom. I mean your master bath. Sorry. Again, upgraded fixtures in this home. And here's your second bedroom. Bedroom number two. It's also got a ceiling fan. Large walk-in closet. The glass. Again, back window giving it a Summerlin Park. And here's your community or Jack and Jill restroom or whatnot. And we've got upgraded fixtures in here as well. So there you have it. It's 905 Boulder Springs Drive, unit number 202. Come and get it.